there was ceasefire for 1 week in order to give the treaty or the agreement, let's say, between the Russian and the American a way to be implemented, and didn't work. When that week ended, we continued our drive only to liberate Mr. Aleppo from the terror. But actually, when we want to talk about the dire situation in Eastern Aleppo, it's not because the government, it's because of the terrorists. They've been in that area for years now, but we only heard about that dire situation in the media recently.
Thank you.